In the middle of the number line, we have the number 0. And on the right hand side and on the left hand side, we have positive and the negative numbers respectively. They are evenly spaced. These negative numbers, 0 and the positive numbers on the number line which are present with no fraction are called as integers.